Hi, this is Advocate Prashant. I welcome you to our channel on legal awareness. In this video, in the apartment law awareness series, I am going to talk about what is an apartment and the apartment owners of which kind of buildings can actually form an apartment owner association. And this would be as per the Uttar Pradesh Apartment Act. So when it comes to what is an apartment, as per the definition given under the Uttar Pradesh Apartment Act, an apartment is a property or a part of a property which is intended to be used for an independent use. Such and that part of the property should be located in a building and it can be used for residential purpose or for practicing any profession or occupation, trade or commerce. Meaning thereby that all the buildings having residential units, they are also apartments, and all the buildings having offices units are also apartments. And these units must have an exit to a common area which leads to a public path. So given this, as per this definition, all the buildings in the state of Uttar Pradesh, either for the residential use or for office use or for commercial office use, they all are apartments. Under this definition, the shopping malls and multiplexes are excluded, but all office buildings and all residential buildings having four or more apartments, office or residence or residential apartment, they are included within this definition. Therefore, for forming an apartment owner association, the owner of a residential apartment owner can form apartment owner association, and also the owners of office units in an office building can also form an apartment owner association. And both these apartment owners association can take care of their common expenses towards the maintenance of the common areas and facilities. So this is all that I wanted to inform you by means of this video. Thank you for staying with me. Please do like the video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.